guys, what's going on? Old Game Games here. Welcome back to another Mario Odyssey video. I just collected my first Power Moon. I have beaten the game. I restarted it. And there might be a lamp and some stuff in the background, but just ignore that. We're going to be playing today. So, this is Super Mario Odyssey, if you guys didn't know. You should really watch the first episode, but it was like half an hour. I don't even think I really watch it anymore. It's really long. I think I just watched like 15 minutes of it. But you should watch the whole thing if you've never seen it. If you've seen it once and you watch the whole thing, you saw it once, if you want to watch it again, you don't have to do it. See, well, here is the Odyssey. Check out my other video, you'll see the Odyssey is usually red. But now it is broken. Nope, we don't have enough. So we have to get at least 5 power moons to move on to the Sand Kingdom, which is the next world. Yes. So yeah. So we're just going to get a multi moon. We're going to fight a boss. So we're going to get 6 moons because I know where another one is. There are a lot of them. There are a couple, there's like 10, I think there's only like actually around 6 in this kingdom. It will show you how many you need, but you can collect more. Chomp through the rocks. Woohoo, let's go. So, next we have to capture this big one. Oh my. I never had trouble with this world. This is episode 1. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, no, no. Boom, you broke through all the looks. Oh no, I don't need you. Okay, so we're here. Jump. Okay, so where is this to go? So yeah, we've got 2 moons. There's some purple coins up there. Purple coins let you buy stuff, except I don't even know if there even is a shop here. I think there's only a shop when you beat the game. Oh my. Okay, I'm just gonna capture you because you're not nice. There we go. Boom, and now we unlock the 8-bit section. Look at that, we just like threw rocks everywhere. The 8-bit section. Woohoo! Yep, we're rather blocky and flat. I need those coins. There are a couple up there. So what are you thinking? We are gonna get another moon. Yeah, it's not like the regular Super Mario Bros. You don't get small. You just lose HP. Moon. Behind the waterfall is probably the most easiest moon someone's gonna ever find in this whole world. Other than, it's not actually the complicated. You don't even need our first power moon. Well, you do need it, except there is a way to skip it, I think. And like this box, there definitely is a way. Skip this boring box. Just go around it. Here is the boss. Oh, we have to fight. Haha. What's this? You say you need a fairy some stuff. Yeah. So, if you don't know how to beat this girl, or if you've already beaten her, or if you just want to watch, this is how you do it. You need to capture it, then you need to sling it back at her. You only fight her twice, one in the first kingdom and one in the last kingdom. Guys, I might be starting a new series, Stroll Through Space. Yeah, I figured out that game. I found it, and I played it. I've never played it, I just saw it. It's called Stroll Through Space, I think. So yeah, we're on our last hit. So yeah, this is, this is our second hit. So this is the Brutal's mom, if any of you know what a Brutal is. So, yeah, she's dead. We get 3 moons. Done for. Blown up.